Welcome to today's session. I promise you I was going to take you through the website where you can look for the scholarships. And I'm going to do that quickly. I'm not going to spend the whole day doing that. I look very cranky and very sleepy and tired because people are not allowing me to sleep. What is happening is now we have shifted our clock back 1 hour. So now the time difference is 5 hours. And so when it is daytime in Ghana, I'm still sleeping here. And people will be calling and calling and calling and calling and calling. Please. Let me sleep small. Please look at the time when you are calling. Please look at the time because it's very, very, very disturbing. It spoils my whole day, you know. So when you call once and I don't pick it, it means I'm sleeping around the time. You know, when you keep calling and it wakes me up, you spoil my day. You know, please. So please consider me. Allow me. You can see from my face I look tired because you guys didn't allow me to sleep. But today I would like to take you to the website for the scholarships, and then I will also do one school specific guidance on scholarship for you. So I've said in my previous videos that the best place to go for scholarship is the school that you are applying to. It is very, very important. The school you are applying to have scholarships for you. When you go there, you are going to see the scholarships that they have, and you'll be able to apply for some of them. Some of them doesn't even need you to apply. Once you receive admission, they automatically put you in for that scholarship. So you need to look at that and make sure that you follow, you share, you comment, and you like the video. Share with your friends. Invite your friends to come and experience these good resources that can help them to come to America and to study. So let me try and share one university's website for you to see. Let's do this here. Okay, let me share it here. So some of you have applied to this university here. University of Bridgeport, which is in Connecticut. I've chosen schools or help you find schools that are close to where there are communities that can support you when you come. Don't want to throw you somewhere and then you find yourself in trouble. Here is a place where there is community that we can all support you to succeed in your journey. So this is University of Bridgeport website. When you come to the website and you go to the admissions and aid, you will find the scholarships are here. You'll find scholarships are here. Scholarship, financial aid. So when you come to the scholarship, it will open for you the types of scholarship they have. You know, they have first year undergraduate scholarship, transfer scholarship, graduate scholarship, international scholarship, you know. So all of them, you want to get all of them. Apart from the main scholarship that the university will give you, these are other scholarships that you can get, you know, and it varies. It varies depending on the scholarship and the criteria. Make sure you read the criteria or the requirements, what they are looking for. You know, once you meet those requirements, Once you meet the requirements, you apply. Or if it is automatic, then you keep your fingers crossed. You know, there are scholarships for people who can play an instrument. If you can play an instrument or you can sing, you can even get scholarship. I'm sure they have some like that. Let me see. I think there's something like that here. That is it. So scholarship for students who sing or play an instrument. So if you have a skill, you can sing or you can play an instrument, guitar, ukulele, drum set, bass, piano, digital music, woodwind, brass, strings. If you can play any of this, you get additional $1,500 every semester to whatever amount they will give you. You know, so the requirements are here. You go through it and you see what the university is looking for. If you are coming to do a graduate course, there are scholarships for that. Go to the school you are applying to and search for the scholarship that they offer. You know, so this is a specific, the school-related scholarship. I'm going to also show you a scholarship that is available everywhere and for everyone. You know, I'm going to show you that one too, so that you can make the choice and get all the benefits that you are going to get. There are a lot of things you can do. So the second one is the internationalscholarships.com. The internationalscholarships.com. When you come there, this is how the page looks like. You see the search boxes and then the welcome messages, and then you have scholarships that they have suggested for you. You go through them and then you see which one will fit your criteria. Make sure you read the criteria or the requirements. What I do is I come to scholarships here and then I open the dialogue here and then I answer this question. What are you studying? Let's say I select business management. Where are you studying? In the United States. So you select United States. Select United States. Where are you coming from? Coming from Ghana. Ghana. Okay, so let's select Ghana. And then let's search and see. So we will get a list of scholarships that are showing here. Study a bachelor's in the U.S. scholarship, giving $5,000. It's open to almost everyone. No, it's not restricted to a specific program, and you have to study in the U.S. So you see, when you click on it, it will take you to the specific scholarship details, and then you read the details here. It is very important that when you come to the website here, you register. When you register, it will show you all the information that you need on a specific scholarship. So you see, this one is giving away $5,000. But when you look at the deadline, say August 31st, which means it's passed. So for 2023, you can't apply to this one. You have to apply in 2024, which means that when we enter into January 2024, you can apply for this one. So almost all the scholarships we are looking at, once we enter into 2024, you can apply for them. Some of them are open, you can apply now. Some will be open next year. So you need to read the requirements, read them, and then make sure that you understand. Make sure that it meets you. You meet that requirement to be able to get it. There are several of them. Some are regional specific. You must be in a certain country before you can apply for some. Too, you must be doing a specific course to apply for them. So you need to read and understand it. I can't do it for everybody. That's why I'm showing you this. When you go there, you should be able to find your way around. It's not difficult. scholarship program for marketing excellence for US and Canada. You know, so they will give a scholarship, whatever. You read the details, is there. Canada, you have to be doing business management, communication, and marketing. If you are within that field, you can apply for this one. Global Leadership Full Tuition Scholarship. Global Leadership Full Tuition. You are giving $58,130. $58,000. And the deadline is February 1. So this one, you can apply now. You can apply now. You can apply now. Yes, this is something. But, oh, you see, when you read, you realize that it is for those who are entering into this university, Co-College, you know. So you need to really look at all those things first. The field, the area you can be studying and get it is there. You know, if you have registered and you log in, this area will show you the details, who you can contact in terms of the scholarship, so you can contact them. So please look at them. They are very, very important, and these are useful information for you. These are useful information that you can take advantage of. There are a lot of them, 1,001 scholarships. So take your time, go through them. You have the International Student Scholarship that they are giving $5,000 for, and you can get that. International Education Award, you can get that too. Einstein Fellowship, I think it's 2019, it's passed. You can even write an essay and get $500 put in your pocket. SEDA Scholarship Program. All these programs are there. There's even one called Kwame Nkrumah Award. Kwame Nkrumah Award. I think it's restricted to people who want to study in France, Germany, like in Europe or something. Let's look at it. It has our president, former president name in it. So let's see. Description. It's a new, it's given to new students from Ghana who possess a good academic record. This applies to any campus of Sheila International University. So it's specific for a particular university, but it's for Ghanaians. It's for Ghanaians. And you must be studying in one of these countries. Think US, United States is even listed. They will give you 1/3 of the tuition fee. That is not bad. That is not bad. Yeah, but the university that gives this money is the Sheila International University. But they will give it to you. So explore. Check it out. Check it out. You never know. You can get it and add it to the money that you are accumulating. All these monies will help you to pursue your education. There are a lot of resources and money out there that you can use to sponsor yourself. It is very, very important that you check all these things out. When you go to Google and you type 2024 scholarships to study in America, a lot will come up. Said, look at it, read about them. Don't wait. Don't wait and say that Frank will do it for me. I can't do it for you. You know, I will guide you to do it, but I can't do it for you. So I want you to go out there, do your research. If you find something and you don't understand something they are saying, or it looks confusing to you, or you see that you may qualify, but it's a bit difficult for you to navigate, you can contact me. Then we can go through it, because I see and know that you've already done your homework. You see, but don't sit down and say, Frank will do it for me. I won't do it for you. I won't do it for you. Sorry. But I can guide you. I can help you to get it. I want to see people who are serious, who really want to come to America Those are the people that I'm going to spend my time with helping, you know. But you can't sit down there and expect that everything will be done for you. It will never happen that way. Until, let's get going. Let's get going. This video, watch it completely. Make sure you understand everything and you can navigate the website. And if you have any issue, let me know. But share with your friends. Invite them to come and join us on this platform. Like and comment and let us keep this going. So I will see you in the next video.